So on this video, I apologize for making it lazy. Yes, I did do full body tweening, which you guys might say like, "It's not lazy, whitem." And you guys might be like, why did she make a whole video on it? But this is talking about a whole topic, not just this one video. So basically every time I animate using a full body thing, it makes my light motion very laggy, which means I can't tell whenever things are meant to be put in or animated differently. This makes things very lazy to me and difficult to like the final results due to how lazy it is. I apologize if you think I'm making this video for nothing, because like half of you guys always say it's the queen, oh my gosh, whoa, you're so underrated. The videos displayed in the background are all videos that lagged at least a little. After showing you a couple more videos, I will show you what it looks like to me when animating. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.